Hi, this is Dale O'Shields, pastor of Church of the Redeemer. Thanks so much for joining me for our devotional time. I love these times every day and hope that you benefit from them. It's such a joy to be able to share this time with you. And this week we're talking about our relationships, how to make our relationships better. You know, this wonderful thing, when your relationships are going well, man, life is a lot better. When your relationships are not so good, life can be really, really hard. And when relationships are going well, one of the characteristics of a good relationship is peace. And peace provides an atmosphere for communication and trust and productivity. It's just a whole lot more pleasurable to be in a situation of peace than in a situation of conflict. And for peace to happen, there's certain things that we have to do. Peace is not just something that comes by nature. It requires a certain response, attitudes, and actions on our part. Let me read for you today Proverbs 17, verse 4. Listen to what it says. Starting a quarrel is like opening a floodgate. So stop, notice this, stop before a dispute breaks out. Starting a quarrel is like opening a floodgate. Well, we know what that's like, don't we? So stop before a dispute breaks out. This scripture is teaching us a very important principle. What is the best time to stop an argument? What's the best time to deal with an argument? The best time to stop an argument is before the argument even starts, okay? And that's the key to remember, that you and I have options at times. We don't have to start arguments with people. We don't have to get into conflict. And the best time to stop an argument is before it even starts, that we don't want to open up a floodgate and get down a pathway and all kind of negative things have been said and hurtful things have gone on between us and another person. And then we get back into sort of trying to get back to a healing mode. It's better to never wound than to be wounded and have to heal. And so I want to encourage you to just make the choice in your life to say, you know what, there's some times I'm just not going to argue. I'm going to stop it before it even starts. I promise you, your life will be a whole lot better, because when there's peace, there's a lot more pleasure in your life.